9:15, welcome to this week's vlog. This week, we want to take a look at some more new Nike apparel. In this outfit, we have Kana wearing the NYC Control dress. This is a blue color, but is also available in a black and white. Has a great square neckline with contrast trim. This is an embroidered swoosh. This does have that high impact built-in shelf bra. Nice wide tank strap, so it's nice and supportive. Love the seaming on this one because it gives you a nice athletic look as well as slimming. Nice band there. Flowy skirt portion. And taking a look at the back, you can see it's just got that same as in the neckline, nice square look, but this back panel is mesh, so it's stretch as well as ventilation, and the same nice taping there and the band across the waist. Go ahead and look at the front one last time. This is an NYC control dress. We also have some new items in the Maria Sharapova group. This is the NYC Maria Sharapova dress. It's a nice shirt dress look. We have a self-fabric collar in a contrasting color and a V-neck style here. This does not have a built-in shelf bra, so you're free to wear your own. Nice little cute button details there. Lots of contrast piping on this one, giving it some nice definition. And down at the hem, you have a nice ruffle and also some decorative buttons as well. Just gonna look at the back. You can see it's a full coverage back there on the top of the dress. It's a nice body definition with the contrast piping there, and again, that ruffle around the hem. And one last look at the front. This is the Maria Sharapova NYC day dress. In our final outfit for today, we again have Kana, and she's wearing some more items from the Maria Sharapova group. This is the NYC polo in a lime color, but is also available in a white base. Has a nice collar here with a scoop neck and some cute little trimming around the neckline. This does not have a built-in bra, but we do have a nice three-button placket with tonal buttons there. It's a heat transfer swoosh, giving you nice comfort. Notice some color accents there on the sleeves. Again, on the back, it's a full coverage, and we have a little pleat there, giving it nice feminine detail, nice seaming. And on the bottom, she is wearing the NYC Maria Sharapova skort, nice clean design on the back. This does have that built-in short. Let's go ahead and look at the front. We again have a heat transfer swoosh, and then over here on the side, again, the button details that we've seen in the top and that dress. I'm going to take a look at the waistband here. It's a nice wide waistband. It does sit below your natural waist. It's a low rise, a nice little tie there for a fun look. And again, looking at the whole outfit, this is Kana wearing the NYC Maria Sharapova polo and NYC Maria Sharapova skort. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.